himself.
These competitors are about to embark on a match that their bodies will not soon forget.
The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high.
Over the years, and this one is sure to be right up there with the best.
And from the Queen City, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine. As a reminder, folks, the champion will be putting the gold on the line in this one. As it gets monumental stakes here, as the title will be on the line here in this one.
Even when these And in a Hell in a Cell match, you can toss that wrestling book right out the window. It's about pure brutality.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Let's do this.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Cole, she really likes that move, huh?
What was your first clue?
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. She's someone who trusts her conviction and isn't afraid to make a bold statement, that's for sure.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Listen, she knows that in order to stand out from the pack, you have to be a little bold, and I like that about her. I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks.
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh, no, Charlotte, are you okay?
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
A bad spot here for Stephanie McMahon. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
That kick packed a punch. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
She's taking on some offense here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. Neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her. Here's a cover. A strike out of nowhere. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, no! Talk about getting lost out of the ring. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Uh-oh, Asuka is looking to end it.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again. Looking for all the glory here.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Nice reversal there.
Here's Stephanie.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she going to do here? She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
She gets the job done. Very impressive.
On the right side, Tomorrow's another day for Stephanie McMahon.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.